How we doing, guys? John Jackson here, PJ assistant professional, just at the gym. I'm going to show you some exercises that I like to use to help build some strength and muscle in my legs. So see you in there in a minute.
Right, first exercise we're going to do, guys, is leg extensions. It's good for the quads, all of our strength in the non swing. I like to do about 3 or 4 sets, about 15, something like that, just to get the legs warmed up ready for the session.
Thank you.
to the next one. Yes, this next one, stiff legged deadlifts. For the hamstrings, again, a little bit more power on the strength. Usually, I lift quite heavy on this, but on the video, I'll lift a bit lighter and just show you what you need to do. Again, probably 3 sets of 10, something like that.
Guys, just finished our workout. Hope you learned some things. Worked out, did like 4 exercises. Legs are pretty tired now, so yeah, just comment, let me know what you think. If you'd like to see any more. Cheers.